It's, I used to post like all the weird things, and you know, and I think out of everybody, because it was Dinema and then Kiman Gogo Dinema, which I don't like Gogo Dinema, and I can say it freely. I don't give a fuck what you say. I know too much of her secrets, which I'm not gonna say unless if she starts with me. Then I must say, because I'm good for that. But it was Gogo Dinema who started talking about spirituality. She was talking, and I'll give that to her. And then after her, then comes me. I was not talking, I was showing, because I wanted the world to know. And even till now, guys, day in, day out, I think, nah, every week, I've got people who come to me, they've dreamt of me, bafuna ngibathwasise, bafuna 1, 2, 3, angeke ngikuthwasise. Not because I cannot do it, but ngifuna ukuthwasisa umuntu oza kimi ngeqiniso. Oza kimi with a sense of what idlozi limbonisile. I want to tell people out there, and I don't speak much, I don't share much anymore, because I kinda understand that every time you go live and every time you fight, now I'm a fighter, guys. Now you will never untry la hampi and think that I'm not going to respond. Even that girl, you know, the only reason why I never responded to that girl, honestly speaking, despite the fact that there are things that I can do in Ndumbeni, or there are things that I can do wherever, my dad. My father said, you need to remember who you are, you need to remember where you come from, and you don't need to respond to that. But what I'm trying to say is, at the end of the day, there's so many things that happen in my life, and things that I hear or whatever, especially that little bambunchen. I feel sorry for her, she's gonna go mad, but it's fine, we're not here for that. What I'm saying is, there's a lot of things that happen, but I'm a very spiritual person. And some.
Hello, you guys, and welcome back to the channel. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and of course, to make sure that you share this video. So, Gogo Mamini trends again after doing this TikTok live last night, midnight rather, where she talked about Gogo Dinema and saying that she doesn't like Gogo Dinema at all, and reveals that she knows a lot of Gogo Dinema's dark secrets. You guys, now she appeared to be intoxicated and revealing that Gogo Dinema was the very first person to publicly speak about spirituality on social media and on public platforms. And Gogo Maweni says that she became the second one. You guys, she says that she wanted the world to know about spirituality, that she became not the second, but the first to show people, and not just talk about Abantu Abadala. She became the very first one to publicly show them about it. Now, she also revealed that she doesn't initiate just anyone who comes for her for initiation, for the love of money, but rather someone who comes with iqiniso, so that they have been shown by amadlozwa that Gogo Maweni should be the one who initiates them. Now, she also inserted Gogo Skuteni, Gogo Skuteni, who is her rival and fellow Sangoma, you guys, into the mix, as she referred to her as that girl who just lost her daughter. He's calling her Lantombazana or Shwe Like Ngwana, and says that she has never responded to Gogo Skuteni because there are things that she can do to Skuteni and Endumbeni rather. And once again, she called Ugogo Skhotheni a pampoon again, and Skhotheni was unbothered, you guys. She was not the one who started this whole feud again. Now the live was recorded and posted on TikTok. On TikTok, where Ugogo Skhotheni saw the live and responded in the comment section by basically saying this. Oh, sure, like in one, yeah, ne, I Beyonce to Beyonce Miss Cut Ugogo Skhotheni responded by saying, and then someone said, Maweni's hate for Ugogo Skhotheni is terrifying. Anyways, get part to Miss Cut. Well, there you have it, guys. What are your thoughts? Please do engage them with me in the comment section, and of course, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet done so. And also make sure that you share this video so that you do not miss out whenever I try to upload a new video. Thank you so much for actually clicking and deciding on watching this one. I will definitely and surely be seeing you in the next video, and may God bless you all. Bye.